May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the